Family Adventures!
Team!
I've got that, something in my pocket.
Can you make it longer?
Yeah.
Let's see how long you can go.
We will when we get up on the mountain. So, let's go explore some stuff, y'all.
Yep.
No puppies eating. Yummy, yummy.
No pig.
Yummy, yummy.
Nathan wants to know why we don't live stream where there's no internet. What do you think?
Hey, come on, boys.
Hey. That's it. Wait. Are you walking?
Yep. Imagine that, walking.
Yeah.
No, no, no. Lightning McQueen can't come.
Don't do that.
Lightning McQueen can't come, JoJo. Put Lightning McQueen back.
Lightning McQueen has to stay here.
Okay, that's my side. You have to get on the left. What? You have to be on the left side. No one gets on the right side, maybe.
Why?
Because that's what side the camera's on. So, excited to go see which trail we're gonna go. Do you know, babe, which one you want?
There's one right here at the end.
Okay.
The road, we just take it. It's right there.
Cool.
Come on, boys. Come on, Dodo. What are you doing?
Who knows?
No, it's just fly up the air.
There's a fly on your hair?
Apparently there's a
fly. I haven't seen any flies.
There we go.
Nathan, you're going the wrong way.
Nathan's going the wrong way.
There's a trail right here.
Wait, there's something in my shoe.
It's your foot. Come on.
No, something else in there.
Okay, go ahead and fix
it. Your...
It's a cottonwood tree. Hey, it is because we're in cottonwood. Come on, guys.
Hey, Nathan.
There must be a lot of cottonwood
trees. All these trees around here are cottonwood trees. Every tree you see, because they're all in cottonwood.
But that white one is actually made out of cotton.
Did you bring a bag?
It's not made out of cotton.
Let's go get a bag.
Once again, you can grab one.
Yep, road life. No poop bags for dog. Go get one.
You keep the baggies.
Dogs like poop. Oh, it's so pretty out today. Look at this. Look, hey, look up. Christian. Say hello. Look how pretty. Okay. Hey, kids, back behind. One adult in front.
One adult in the back.
When this spot, where is it?
They're full. They're actual full. There's actual.
I had fire.
That card.
Not a pool. They got like a little blue mat down on the ground.
Really pretty.
Tile. There's cars coming up this way. They drive around here, so we gotta be careful.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's never just easy.
Yeah, Nathan's walking the puppy. He's gonna catch up with us.
Okay, where's the trail? Right there?
Yep, oh, cool. A little sign.
Awesome.
So you're really close. It says, use trails at your own risk. Dun, 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 dun.
Yep.
So you could die?
Well, I guess you could.
You can die anywhere.
We could die in the RV. I mean, death is...
Oh, God. Let's not get into that.
Death is everywhere.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Death is on the
roof. Hey, check out the cactus.
Ooh, even don't touch them.
Here comes Nathan.
Okay. I didn't see him. I was about to walk right into him.
Are they real? Of course. Nathan, you're on the wrong side again. Ow. Okay, go ahead of me. That dog's gonna kill me.
Yeah, they've got, he's gonna go in front.
Go in front.
The dog run all over. I'm grab you. Oh, I just took on the cage.
Yeah, I think it's like almost 60 or so. And then the sun makes it really nice and warm.
I want to find one of those big
Oh, I know. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yes, he was. He just hiked his leg and he drug him across the bush. He was like, "That's the last time I tried to pee with
you." Don't step in it, sheep. Look at this.
How would you like if you're trying to use the bathroom and drag you across the bush?
What's that? Come
on. Now that's
under a lion.
Yep, that's the dog.
So is there a name for this trail, or is it just the trail across from H and Thousand Trails?
It's just the trail across from H. I don't know. I didn't see a name on it. Let's name it ourselves. We're going to name it that Rock Trail.
How about Fine Family Was Here Trail?
Yeah. We got to get a sign basically right here.
Christian, get in front of me. Which way do we go? Section C. All right, we're going to Section C. So if we get lost, you know where to find us. We're in Section C. Be careful, guys. It's rocky. Not Uncle Rocky, but the actual rocks. Oh, gosh. Yeah, check it out. This is so cool. Here we go. I'm fine, go ahead. Getting our steps in today, that's for sure.
Oh, that's my watch.
You got your phone?
Yeah.
And it's tracking.
Let's die.
I have lost some serious pound since getting on this trip. Lost some weight.
So have I.
Whoa, look how gorgeous!
Hey, you can touch it!
Whoa, look, boys!
Look how pretty!
Whoa! Look how pretty! Whoa, look how far away! Yeah. That was awesome! The girl, what is it called again?
What?
What is it called again, leader?
Oh, Radiator Springs?
Yeah.
Hey, look! Cactus!
Where?
Right here.
Little big ones!
Where is it? I'm
gonna
stick you. Don't do it. Go.
I didn't touch it. It's in my shoe.
You want that sticker to stick in your shoe?
Ow. It don't do anything.
Wait,
yeah, don't touch the cacti unless you just really want to be not eaten. See, there's some big ones over there to your right.
Oh!
But those too, yeah.
I want to find one of those.
Yeah, I know. I think like Sedona has more of the big tall ones.
We'll get... When we go to Sedona, we'll definitely be taking pictures.
Yeah.
You just gotta watch out for that one that.
The shooting cactus or whatever. What was it called?
I have no idea. You just said it looks fluffy.
The fluffy cacti. Wow, cool. I wouldn't do it. Stay on the trail. Christian, stop running. Dang rock down.
Give me the rock.
You walk. Please, that's my official walk.
Okay, I'll hold it. You walk. Don't worry about this rock.
I got my pocket. There.
Put your hands behind your back like that. If you need to catch yourself, you want to have your hands out.
If I catch
yourself,
I'm falling.
Huh?
I know.
I'm falling.
Hey, boy, tell me where I look.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Look at the RV park! Yes! That is the RV park!
Hey, look where you're going, Christian.
Come down with the trees.
behind the scenes.
Right there next to the RVR.
Yeah, that's the office building.
Oh. We can go sit down in those chairs.
Hang on, boys. Watch the dog, Nathan. Keep a good grip on it.
Don't run.
Especially with the littlest one there, like every 5 minutes, they gotta carry me. I want to fall and die.
William, I know. Get back here with us. This is the RVR area. This is where I saw those little foxes in the day. About this time. Look out for foxes.
Pets.
Okay. They need to get back here with us. Hey!
William and Joseph, come back here, buddies.
Look, we're going to sit over there.
Can Patton be up there?
Yeah, he's just not inside.
Huh?
Just don't put it, bring him inside.
Okay.
Hey, actually, let's get a picture.
Well, you're not a dog, you're a human.
So you can go whenever we get back to the RV.
You can see across from it, but the trees.
Yeah, I see the little red RV.
Yeah, that little red RV.
Come here, puppy. No, get up, doggy. Walk on your back legs, kid. Dog. Come on.
Come on, Jojo.
William.
Joseph, that's the ground is dirty. Get up and walk. Does Nathan need to carry you?
No, I'm
puppy. Okay, puppy.
Can I walk this way?
Uh-oh, I think I have seen.
Look out! No warning, it's coming!
Nope, it's gone.
Actually,
William's going to, because if you need to grab Joseph, you need to have a hand for you.
No.
Why not?
Ooh, it's shady over here. Got chilly.
Hey, Rick! Any old Patton
cup? No.
Why? Hey, need a whole puppy.
Look at this.
You need a whole puppy?
Beautiful guy.
Me and you both, we gotta do it together. Oh, he's pulling, grab the leash, hurry, grab it, he's pulling me away. Oh, help me. Okay, Kristen, you can help in a minute. You're gonna get me. No, William, no running. Okay, y'all let him go over there. He's trying to go to the bathroom or sniff the grass.
Okay.
This dog's got some pull.
The longer walks, it's 2 seconds on the road and back.
I was sitting there, I was like, somebody didn't pick up after the dog, and I got to thinking. There's coyotes and foxes around here. Could have been them.
No, puppy.
Nathan, get your bags ready.
Yeah.
Joseph unraveled a baggie for him and pulled it off and everything. Let go of the leash. That's what I mean.
That's his food.
How'd you know? I'm psychic.
But they're all like that.
Yeah, they're Dollar Tree bags. That's what happens.
Nathan, get that away from me. There should be a dumpster up here. Holy gorgeousness. This place is epic. It's known as the Little Grand Canyon. How cool is it that we get to stay here for 3 weeks?
That's awesome.
Hey,
honey. You need to help me?
It's so pretty. Oops. Check it out. Yeah, this is definitely nothing like back home, because even in the winter, it's a little bit greener than this. So like the rough and ragged like trees and stuff, you know, it's a different kind of beauty than back home. So it's neat to see something different. You know, sometimes we get so like used to where we are that we don't appreciate the beauty of other places, and same goes for people. So good to experience some different stuff. Hey, check out the airplane, guys.
Whoa!
Hatton's like, ooh, it's a fox, it's a fox. There's a fox.
Hey, fox!
Hey. Let him hold the water bottle.
Hey, Christian.
Yeah. A what?
He said it was a female cactus.
Hey, don't get poked by it.
It's me!
Why is it a female cactus?
Pink.
Oh, that makes sense.
An orange cactus. It's a kid cactus.
A kid cactus, huh? No, you can hold it. Or give it to William.
How am I supposed to do it?
Give one to Nene.
Why does Nathan not have
the water bottle? One Nene. One Nene. Does he have turds?
No. The dog water bottle. I don't want to use it up. So get the water bottle. It's not the doggy water bottle.
No.
And do your job.
No.
Nathan's got to carry it. Look.
Mine.
Okay, but look. William has the doggy water. We don't want to accidentally.
Hey, look out, guys. There's another car coming. William, stop before you trip somebody.
Fire danger today. Moderate.
Hey, there's a car coming.
Where?
Hey, leave that alone. Boy, no, 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 no.
Leave it alone. No. Put it back where it was. No. Don't move it.
Go. Come on. Hold my hand. There's a car behind.
No. No.
Boys, get out of the way. Get over here. See, you have to stay over to the side. This is a road. I know you think you're grown.
I need to move.
Oh, you need to move?
Yeah, I need to move.
Hey, another car. Wrong. This side.
Stay on this side, boy.
Good job. Hey. Hank, they're going 10 miles. This one just takes off running. Having fun, big guy? Pretty cool to explore, huh? Nathan's going after the lizard.
Where'd he go?
We're in that little bush over there.
Oh, little bush.
Yeah, there's a lot of little bushes, Nathan. Who knows? Nathan's after the lizard. Get him, Nathan. Get that lizard. Joseph, you lost your crew. I don't see it. Your crew.
Leave the animals alone.
Come on, we can't see it. Come on! Come on!
There could be snakes and scorpions in there.
Yeah. Stay on the trail. Go up there with Daddy, slowly. Don't run.
Don't run.
Jog gently.
Oh!
Ow, 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 ow. Are you okay?
No, he hit rocks all the way down.
Okay, you're okay. Okay, get his water. He's apparently okay enough to carry water. Alright, after a little bump, big guy is already. That poor child has more falls. Why? What do you do with that big old rock? Hey, where'd his water go?
Nathan, you've got his water. He's saying, I want my water.
Aww, here you go, buddy.
There's a rock on there.
Oh! Nathan, get it for me. Aww. Here, get your water. Open it for him. Here, come here. Let me open it for you.
Get off the pile. Over here, sit on the pile.
Here. Here, buddy.
One rock each.
Here, buddy. Okay, drink it.
Jojo, get a rock and go put it on the pile.
Pick a rock and put it on the pile. That one? All right.
Stop taking rocks from it. Put it back.
Nathan.
Put it back.
Cool. I saw this on the way coming up. Hey, boys, what are you supposed to be behind Daddy? Okay, Nathan, really? You trying to break somebody's ankle? Put it down at the bottom. It's a big one. Okay, this is where your teenager doesn't listen. And you embarrass him on video. Nathan, take the rock.
Put your doggy poopy bag down.
And put it at the bottom. Good boy.
We did it.
Okay.
We believed in you the whole time.
All right. Okay, come on.
We kind of down.
No. All right. Slowly. The little guy's coming.
Look behind me.
I'm in the park.
One seed juniper. I wonder why it's called a one seed juniper. We should Google it. Maybe it only has one seed left to give life to another juniper.
And it's waiting. The other are coming in to court.
Gives it better odds. Here, hang on, water break, guys, for the little guy. Okay, slowly.
In my water.
Mm-hmm.
In
William put a bottle down.
Yeah, that's the dog's water. Move it, he's behind me where you're supposed to be. I'm trying to pull you off. There's some water on it. Pull him down a little bit. That's a yucky water bottle.
Okay,
this one? That one.
The dog bottle.
I think, yeah.
Alright, slowly. Hey, go, boys. Look out for the rock Nathan just knocked in the path. Slow down. Slow. Gentle. Good job. Don't run. It's still rocky. Careful. Look at them. They just left us. They said adios. We don't even care. Hey, don't run. Remember, that's what happened last time. They ran off and left you.
Dad, wait.
Yeah, they're not nice. They're not waiting. Hey, don't run again.
Walk, JoJo.
He would walk if people wouldn't run off and leave him.
Well, I'm trying. The dog is pulling me.
The dog's not the boss.
Dog is the boss. You try walking the dog.
All right, go.
I want.
Hey, slow down, puppy.
Mom, why are you going to be last sacrificial?
What? Last sacrificial?
Yeah, because you have very high.
What does that mean? Well, something comes to eat us, I'm getting eaten?
Yeah, but you're going to be last one because I would attack you.
Oh, thank you. You're so sweet.
I have a
surprise
for you, too.
Oh. My boys love me. Thank you. The two big ones, they don't care so much.
No, I'm coming. No, you're going to do crazy. I would like the bear.
Okay, silent one. Siesta Bluff. Look, we're almost back to the RV. Last night we had some little foxes at our door. Daddy didn't see it but for a minute because it ran away. He was scared. He just saw the tail.
Mom, what? Catch one!
Well.
You sure?
Yes, I'm
sure.
Oh! I'll go that way.
Found the way or not. You're not the wayfinder. I'm Moana. Just kidding.
Slow down, Moana.
I'm Maui.
Wow, yeah.
You're welcome.
Let's
edit that out. Okay, I guess two of y'all are going to be grounded. Really? You were just not getting behind me. You kept trying to push yourself past me the whole time. So, you were just anything.
William, Christian, stop. You guys, get back here with me.
Boy,
what do you find, Patrick?
We're going to be fused together.
Hey.
Back up. You.
Yay, me and Izzy's going to be fused.
Ow. Stop. I've got it on video.
Hungry.
You being mean there. Hey, William, what did you learn about on that walk?
Two different war type of cactus.
Do you remember any of the names of them?
Nope.
He says no.
The prickly pear?
That one of them.
And the Christmas cactus. I know that.
That's pink. Wait, that's
pretty cool, huh?
Wait, the three. Just the
well, I don't remember the other kind. Yeah. Hey, did you see some cool stuff? Hey.
Oh my god.
Did you see some cool stuff on that walk?
Oh my god.
Did you see cactuses? Cacti? No?
He says no.
Did you see rocks? No.
It's a.
Airplane! Oh, that's what you remember. You remember seeing the airplane. And that was your favorite part? No? What was your favorite part? No? You saw some cars? Yeah, your takeaway from the nature walk was airplanes and cars. What did you learn on our nature walk?
They're different than the gas it is.
Like what?
Like the pink, orange, and green. I know this.
Pink, orange, and green cactuses?
Yeah, but the green
and
one.
And don't forget the red one. The pickery. Where, the Christmas cactus.
Were the cactuses your favorite part?
Hey, yeah, but I also went with an airplane.
You like the airplane?
And cars?
And the dog too.
Okay,
and
good job.
The jaw of the dog. I fall.
And you fell? Where does it hurt? Where did it hurt?
Nose.
Your nose again? That same poor nose.
Yeah.
You and your arm. Little.
Yeah, and my arm.
You shouldn't catch. If I fall, I just stick my arm straight out like this.
Well, I think you did pretty good, buddy.
Nathan,
good
job. What was your favorite part of the nature walk today?
The view.
What did you say?
The view.
I thought you said you. I was going to say smooth. If that wasn't your mom.
Okay, well, Nathan, the camera. Wait, where is it?
Nope. Over.
Look at the camera.
I am. It's
right there.
Okay, Nathan. What part of the view? What is so cool about it?
The mountains.
What about the mountains, Nathan?
Got a coach this one.
They were different than from at home.
How?
They didn't have a bunch of trees on them.
Isn't that weird?
I guess.
Alright, good job.
Family Adventures!
TV!